CANcloud is a free open-source browser tool for managing your CANedge2 CAN loggers and the data these devices upload to your server. First, let's briefly explain how the CANedge2 data upload works. In contrast to most telematics solutions, we do not host your server. Instead, you'll set that up yourself. This is both simple, low-cost, and ensures that you own and control everything 100%. You can set up a local or dedicated server via the free MinIO S3 tool, or you can use a cloud server like Amazon S3, Google Cloud, or Azure. We, of course, provide step-by-step guides, and it can be done in 5 minutes. Once your server is set up, you configure your CANedge2 with your server details and your Wi-Fi name and password. The Wi-Fi can be a standard WLAN router or, for example, a 3G, 4G USB hotspot. When the CANedge2 is in range of the Wi-Fi access point, it will automatically upload log files to your server. In this setup, CANcloud is simply a web tool that lets you view your server data through the browser. Let's show how this works. You can open up CANcloud via our hosted link or via your own URL if you host CANcloud yourself. In the login screen, you enter your credentials and log in to your S3 bucket. Here, you'll be able to see all connected CANedge2 devices on the left via the globally unique device ID. If you click a device, you'll be able to view and manage the objects related to that device. These include the device heartbeat file and configuration file, as well as each uploaded log file. The log files are grouped in session folders and split based on your configuration, for example, by size or period. CANcloud lets you easily modify a device configuration file using the built-in editor. When you're done, simply submit your changes and the device will update itself the next time it connects to your server. Further, to keep track of your devices, the status dashboard shows summary information. For example, when each device last connected, how much storage is used on the SD card, and the flow of uploaded log files. The tool is designed for easy brand customization so that you can deploy it towards your own customers. Further, you can modify the source code on GitHub to add new features or use as a skeleton for your own telematics platform. The CANedge2 and CANcloud are ideal tools for use in applications like vehicle fleet management, remote troubleshooting of OEM machinery, or for cloud analytics integrators who need a hardware and software platform. Learn more in our full CANcloud article, where you can also try out our live demo.